Dragon Age 2 SL Edition continues. Let's check the mail. From the desk of Knight Commander Meredith. Knight Commander Meredith expresses her gratitude for services rendered. Please accept this token of her humble appreciation. Is it nude pics? Message from Comte de Lancey. Thank you for persuading Emile to do the right thing. The boy named Madrid, I saved his life, and they gave me money. Nice. Champion, I require your presence in my office as soon as possible. An urgent matter has arisen, and given your recent actions, I'll give you the best one to deal with it. And, uh-oh. Knight Commander Cullen, that douche, has a letter about Aveline. I've received complaints about your companion, Captain Guard, or Guard Captain, Aveline. She's accused of coddling her men and weakening law enforcement in this crucial time. He's called to vacate her position and assume her authority. Uh-oh. Please speak with her about these claims. I'm sure she will be quite happy to hear it. Alright, let's do some companion quests. Start with the simplest one. What do you want, Varric?
Got a minute, Hawk?
Nope.
I know this is ancient history, but remember that Hightown house Bartran barricaded himself in?
What about it?
No point in keeping a house for a dead man.
Agreed.
I've been trying to get rid of the place for ages now.
Well, good luck with that.
I'm sure that'll go well.
Yeah, it's been a picnic so far.
Wah.
I found a minor noble in Ravain who bought the place sight unseen. But now there's a problem.
What?
They say the place is haunted.
Big deal. I don't believe in ghosts.
I don't see how that's your problem.
I may have neglected to mention the mansion's colorful past to the buyer.
Oh, nice going.
They've noticed some minor problems. Voices whispering in the walls, apparitions, things moving on their own. My hope is
it's
a relic
time to call the Ghostbusters
from the deep roads. We smash it and the haunting stops.
And if we don't?
What happens if we do nothing?
Best case, they drag me before the Seneschal and accuse me of fraud.
Not my problem.
The worst case involves Antivan crows.
Well, we've already established that those guys are pussies and can't get their jobs done. What do you need me for?
Can't you do this yourself?
Hawk, I'm a businessman.
No, you're not.
Now and then, I shoot people. I don't know anything about ghosts or magic. It's entirely possible that even if I find the thing that's causing the trouble, I won't be able to stop it on my own.
Oh, you think that's possible? I think it's probable. What if that doesn't fix it?
I'm not an expert on hauntings, but what if smashing something does not make the problem go away?
Don't talk crazy.
That's where
that always
get
works.
Tricky. You come from a family with magic, Hawk. You must have experience dealing with the weird.
Yeah,
I'm sure you'll
sister.
Be able to figure something out that will help.
Fine.
Very well. We'll investigate the mansion. Again.
Thanks, Hawk. I knew you wouldn't let me down.
Yeah, that's me. I'm a people pleaser. Ew! Varric gave me some friendship points. Makes me feel all dirty. Okie doke. We'll take care of this haunted house. Seriously think we need to just burn this place down and collect the insurance money. That's my advice.
Hey, is that music? Where is that coming from?
I don't hear anything.
That was just me humming.
Never gonna give you up, never gonna let you down, never gonna run around and serve you.
Ooh, spooky.
Less and less by the minute.
I like you less and less by the minute.
Not going to happen.
Son of a bitch. Guess the ghosts want me to go this way. Fine, I'll play your little game.
I guess the buyer wasn't kidding.
I guess not.
Where is that voice coming from?
That was
what
me.
Voice?
Kill yourself, Varric! Kill yourself!
I can barely hear it.
Hello?
I wish I could make out the words.
I don't think I can do that.
About 10 seconds, I'm Whoa. Just gonna smash everything in sight.
We're getting closer. I can feel it, Hawk.
Yes. The source of the disturbance is growing closer.
Look at this. My brother's junk was left here.
Ew, his junk? Gross. Not,
but Bartrand was a sentimentalist. This came from our estate in Orzammar. When I was 7, I knocked over my mother's plates and broke it. My brother yelled at me for it.
This was made by the artisans of House Saldras. The clay was from the Adros Etuna River, which never sees the sun.
You let him push you around? You should have kicked him right in his junk that's lying over there on the floor.
You should have told him where he could shove that broken dish.
Ordinarily, I'd have taunted Bartrand into an insensible rage. That day, though, I couldn't do it.
Pussy.
That stupid plate was the whole city of Orzammar to him.
That plate would be worth more to me than Orzammar, so I can understand. Alright. The fuck?
Be torn this badly.
This isn't being caused by some random artifact. The idol is still in the house, Hawk. It has to be.
It's coming from inside the house! Dun, dun, dun.
Uh-oh.
Oh, son of a... He slimed me!
Alright, Varric, don't cross the streams. We're gonna take this bitch down.
Varric.
No.
Good. Then I'm not going crazy.
Varric! No!
Okay. That was a nice conversation those two just had.
Are you real? You've got to get out of here before it comes back.
Alright, see you later.
Where's the idol?
What idol?
Don't waste Clay my Aiken. Time with your lies. Tell me where it is.
I'll let her talk.
If you want fidget. Answers, don't interrupt.
She's hiding something, Hawk. Don't lie to me.
Let's kill her.
I know it's here. You must have found it.
I swear. I don't know anything about an idol. Please.
Whoa.
Maker, no. It's starting again.
It's the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man. Sounds like she found the dildo collection. Oh no. A see-through golem. I am deathly afraid. Kill it! Hey! Where are you going, you pussy? Get back here! Oh, this thing takes forever to kill. So, time for some cuts. So you keep beating on the thing, and then it turns into a bunch of shades. How exciting is that? I'm assuming the battle system in Inquisition is going to be more entertaining than the kind of dull one in this game. I made my own sound effects. Pussy. Whoa.
This is a piece of the idol.
Nice!
No, I should have known Bartrand would lie to me. Of course he'd keep a piece of the statue for
himself. Of course he did.
Think of what we could do with this.
That wasn't the plan. You're gonna go crazy like Bartrand.
We came here to stop whatever was causing this trouble. That's the cause. Destroy it.
I know that was the plan, Hawk, but plans change. I could put this shard to good use.
Really?
I need this thing. 6 years of my life have gone into this.
And there we go again. This thing's magic seemed only more potent when broken.
My only hope of finding out what happened to my brother is with this shard.
Well, that settles it. Anders doesn't like it, so I say keep it.
Put it to good use.
No.
Shut up!
This thing is cursed. It can bring nothing but madness.
That's what I'm hoping for.
It's not your call, Blondie.
Oh, shit.
Varric, I beg you, destroy this thing.
No one asked you.
I can't. I'm sorry. Let's get out of here. I've seen enough of this damnable house to last three lifetimes.
Me too. Ha ha. Suck it, Anders. We're actually getting pretty close to the end of the game here now. If you were wondering about that sort of thing. It's a book.
Merchant's Guild Ledgers.
Who's
fighting over whose ancestors were the dwarfiest? Whose gold is the shiniest?
Whose dick is the stubbiest?
Never understood how he could stand it. 5 minutes with them and I need a strong drink.
Anything useful there or just more babbling?
Do those records tell us anything?
I'm not sure. It looks like Bartrand was cooking the books, but that's not exactly a shock to anyone. Bartrand wagered everything on the expedition. Everything for the chance to escape the guild.
Mm-hmm.
Make enough money and the guild doesn't matter anymore. You're free. Damnation. Let's keep going.
Well, hey, think about it this way. He's free now, because, you know, you murdered him on my command. Okay, let's finish up Varric's fun little catch-up quest, and then we'll move on to Aveline. Sup, bitch?
You're doing that nervous, twitchy thing again, Hawk.
No,
don't
I'm not.
Worry. I'll be careful with the shard. You did me a real favor back there, and for once, I'm not going to forget it.
You owe me, Stubby.
I'll expect that favor returned someday.
Yeah.
Well, that sounds ominous. But don't sweat, Hawk. I pay my debts.
What are you, a Lannister?
What are you having? Edwina, let's get a couple of drinks here.
I'll take Edwina. How's that? Can you pull that one off? Okay, time to go give Aveline the good news that she's a terrible guard, and that everybody knows it. Alright, man bitch.
You have no Viscount. It's clear you're suffering without sufficient leadership.
Yeah, you need a man,
that doesn't
bitch.
Grant default authority to you or your commander.
It would be easier if you cooperated.
Wouldn't it?
It'd be more fun if she doesn't.
Guard, Captain.
Betch.
Trouble?
Yes. He's been hounding me.
Aw.
These Templars strut around as it is, but now it's just out of hand.
Your own fault, apparently.
If you're going to coddle your men, expect someone to take issue.
What in blazes are you talking about?
Talking about you, blowing
Garn
all the guardsmen.
Complaints about you as captain.
Complaints? From who?
Doesn't matter. Tell me the truth.
Who cares? I need to know if you're going soft.
Never!
I
always stay hard.
It's a simple question.
Then let me give them and you an answer. Guardsman Donnic is on patrol this evening. You and I will intercept for a surprise inspection.
All right.
Then you can see for yourself if I'm coddling him, or any in my command.
Is this posturing necessary? Just admit you suck at your job and we'll move on.
Are you really going to make me spy on your men?
You made it necessary with the doubt in your voice just now. I won't have it.
Fine.
Donnic's patrol, Hawk. Me and you, tonight.
It's a date.
Accuse me of being soft. Not in this lifetime.
I can tell by looking at you, you're not very soft. Be like having sex with a giant rock. Let's go check out Donnic's little sissy patrol.
Donnic will be on this route.
So, let's see what you require of your guards.
You're gonna be playing patty cake. Oh no! He has to fight like 14 guys! Big deal! Welcome to my world, bitch! I have to do this every 3 seconds in this game. And then as soon as I kill all of them, 40 more of them fall out of the ceiling!
Good riddance!
See? Like that! What is that shit? Alright. Wow, Donnic's patrol is so difficult. Took me, what, 8 seconds to kill all of them? Man, I'm good.
Well now, what is the champion doing on my patrol?
Scoffing
at
you.
Captain? Don't trust me to work on my own?
It's nothing, guardsman. Speak your mind as always.
What, no sweet nothings? Oh, that's right. Cock blocked. She forces you to do this?
Looks like she pushes you into some rough patrols.
You can sit in the barracks if you like.
I would.
But not if you want to get promoted anytime soon.
You're not going to get promoted unless you fuck her.
Casualties are down, I'll admit. But you have to be tough, or you're out.
If you're going to be dumb, you got to be tough.
I have to get back to my patrol.
All right.
As you were, guardsman.
As you were.
That should be sufficient. Take that to the Templar.
Yeah, we'll show him.
Indeed. Let's go talk to Cullen.
Indeed. Macaulay Culkin. Oh, I mean Cullen. I get those two confused. You made Aveline very upset.
Champion, and you are with the captain. None too happy about the accusations against her, I'm sure.
Not really.
You could say that.
The accusations are lies! I wish it would give me the option of selling her out here and saying, yep, you were right!
The claims against Aveline are garbage. Did you bother to verify them?
No.
Then why press this?
Cause...
Some feel that the solution to the current crisis of leadership is to consolidate authority. As long as these complaints continue, baseless or not, they will serve as justification for eliminating the position of guard captain.
I'm all for that.
It would be the simplest fix, whether or not I agree.
Let her face her accusers, and buttfuck them.
They want to lie about her. Let them do it to her face.
I have no objection, but the Anonymous are rarely so brave. I can say that all of the complaints have originated in Lowtown.
Damn Anonymous
and their Brennan is
DDoS attacks.
Why wouldn't she tell me of this?
I don't know, but I do apologize for the assumptions of this incident, Guard Captain. It has been unfortunate.
It's not done. To Lowtown, Hawk. I need to speak to Brennan.
Ooh. Maybe you'll speak to her naked. I heard that about you. You coddle your men or women. You got some splaining to do, bitch.
Guardsman!
Or
why
woman.
Did a Templar have to tell me there is unrest in this district? What's going on?
Don't know.
Your captain asked a question.
It's Captain Jevon. I didn't report his return because...
Jevon!
I'm ashamed for...
Praise be to Jevon!
Some are standing with him.
He's good, yeah?
They say he shared the wealth. Even corrupt. They prefer him to your stringent order.
Yeah, the guards complain about her being too strict when she's not getting laid. Captain, you replaced? Jevon?
We've made so many enemies. I don't remember him as that impressive.
Yeah, he wasn't.
He deserves to be forgotten. He abused his position and blamed me when we caught him.
Many did not believe it. He was very good to his friends.
That is not the job.
That's
it's
right.
What some choose to remember when you are strict.
Keep talking.
Good start. Where's he hiding?
So that we may kill him.
He's added his loyalists to some local militia. Anti-Fereldans.
Son of a
bitch. The same kind who were against the Canari. I guess they needed a new target.
What's wrong with your face, anyway?
A rally against the tyranny of the guard and foreigners who infest Kirkwall.
They took our gerbs!
I'm sorry, Captain.
All right, Aveline.
Return to the barracks.
Get in a pile and get gay with each other. It's the only way to save us.
The rally is in Darktown, Hawk. I need to be there.
All right, fine. God, you sure are getting all bossy all of a sudden.
Who let the dogs out?
Ooh, I did it. All right, let's go. Jevon!
The champion? Here.
Fucking ninja traitors.
It's the captain. Are we ready for this?
How the fuck can you see
too
out of that
long,
thing?
Brave Kirkwall. You did not throw off all others only to fall under Ferelden influence.
Sure you did.
Leaderless, displaced, alien hands on the most basic authority. Foreign elite bleeding you.
Jevon! You disgrace the guard.
Yeah.
The Ferelden with the Orlesian name.
And the penis.
You have failed this city. Your men stand with me because of your inability to lead.
Some of you were with Farnell.
Hear me. I am your champion. I stood with you against Canari.
A champion who went on to appease the Arashok.
So?
Who will you give in to next?
One life to save many, Jevon. You've done as much for coin alone.
Oh, no, she didn't.
I will not be left with nothing again.
No, you shall have less.
And now, you all die! That's how you solve the guard problem. Kill all of them. Die, Jevon! You son of a gun! Oh, he disappeared. What a bitch. I hate that shit. Die, you son of a bitch! Had enough of your crap! Get him! He's backflipping his ass out of here! Okay, he's dead. Got him. Nice job! Killed half your guard.
That wasn't your place, Hawk.
Shut it!
He made it my place.
My guardsmen will be waiting in the barracks.
Well, what's left of them? You killed most of them. Maybe I'm wrong, but I think I remember that if she gets along better with her guardsmen, as in she's banging one of them, then some of the guards don't make you kill them. I don't know.
It wasn't your place. Champion or not, this was my concern, not yours.
Oh, shut up. You weren't good enough.
If you can't hold their loyalty, that's not my fault.
You're right. Making me look weak saved lives. Never again. Do you hear me? Never.
Captain?
That's right.
We're waiting for orders.
Never will I help you again.
Will you accept them?
May I speak freely? You're a bitch. The doubters are dead, and we still need you.
Oh, shit.
Captain.
That is awesome. You're a bitch.
I'll take it. Get out, Hawk. My guardsmen need me.
Hey, is that anywhere to treat your old friend, Man Shizzle? Come on now. Kiss?
Nothing going on.
Guess
the
not.
Trouble tends to. Keeping an eye out.
Alright.
Hello again, champion.
Merrill and I have not suffered enough yet, so let's go make her bleed some more. I heard you had a new path, and I wanted to see if I could come help.
I can't believe I'm doing this, but I need your help.
That's a mistake.
The Alluvian won't work, which I'm sure is news that fills your heart with joy.
Yep.
I think I have to go back to the spirit that helped me at the start of all this.
Why?
Why do you think this demon will help?
He knows about the mirror.
Demons always help.
I don't know how much. He won't tell me everything, and it's dangerous to trust.
Oh, you think?
He said he witnessed its forging. He told me how to cleanse it of its corruption. He must know how to make it work.
What's wrong with it? Oh, that's right. I didn't give you the tool to fix
what
it.
What do you mean it doesn't work?
Well, look at it. Do you think it's supposed to just sit there and show nothing at all?
It's supposed to show your reflection.
I can feel the power in it, but it's like it's asleep. I can't seem to wake it.
You mean the demon?
You want me to help you summon a demon?
No,
can do.
No, I'd never ask you to do that.
You're right.
I've called to the spirit, but he doesn't seem to hear. He was sealed in an artifact on Sundermount. I have to look for him there. But if things go wrong, if he possesses me, I need you to strike me down.
And if I fail?
What if you overpower me? What
yeah,
then?
Right. That can't happen.
You faced down Cunari and Vaterils and ogres. You can do this. There's no one else I trust.
That said.
You kept the Arulin home from me so that no one would get hurt. So come with me now. Safeguard everyone.
Fine.
If you're determined to do this, then I'll come with you to make sure nothing goes wrong.
Asaranus, you've no idea what a relief that
is. Well, let's not
the
get all relieved right
just yet. The demon is
sealed
in a cave on Sundermount. The sooner we get this over with, the better.
Something tells me you're not going to be very much happier once this is over. Ooh, back to Sundermouth to get mouthed at by goddamn elves again. Watch your step, Shem! Blah 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 blah, arrows trained on you right now! Fuck you. and she go car bomb someone. Ooh, look, a new bitch.
Greetings, champion. That is what they call you in your city, isn't
it? Why, yes, it is.
Did you need something?
Your eyes are stunning. I'd like to wear them as a necklace.
I'm always amazed by the beauty of the Dalish.
Right, Merrill?
If you are trying to initiate something, don't bother. I'm not interested in a Shemlin.
Oh, you fucking racist. You're gonna pay for that one. And you!
Watch your step.
Fuck off!
You don't know.
Tired of your bullshit. Where's the keeper? I'm gonna go tell. I'm telling.
Welcome home, darling. This isn't a homecoming, keeper. Why is the clan even here?
Yeah, no shit.
You should have moved on ages ago.
Get out.
The clan still has business here, Dalhen. We will leave when it is time.
I'll tell you when it's time.
It was time 3 years ago. You can't stay here. Eventually, the humans will force you to leave. There are plenty of hiding places in these mountains.
At least you didn't call us Shems.
We will stay until my business is done. If you are not returning to us, what has brought you back?
Can you save possessed elves? Just curious.
If one of the Dalish becomes an abomination, what do you do?
Kill it.
If you are hoping the Dalish hold miracles, child, I'm afraid you will be disappointed.
Oh well.
Even if the demon is driven out, the soul is left scarred. It can never recover, not truly.
You hear
like
that, Anders?
A wounded animal, it will fall prey to scavengers. The only cure is death.
Talk some sense into this bitch.
Your first is going to summon a demon to get advice about her mirror.
Telling
Did
on you.
Did you really have to say it that way?
Yes.
I've already done everything in my power to stop this, and some things that were beyond my strength. I had rather hoped you might succeed where I failed. I'll do what I can to buy you time. Talk to her. Save her from this.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Master, what's wrong?
I hate to say it, but my ancestors were not thinking clearly when they decided to bury people on top of a mountain.
Yeah, your ancestors are dumb. So much for talking sense into her. You don't get to say shit to her, so I guess we're just gonna go up there and see what happens.
But you do realize this is crazy, right?
Believe me, I noticed. If I had any other choices, I'd take them.
You have choices. You always had choices. Stop using blood magic. Get rid of that damned mirror.
Nope.
Oh, in that case, I'll head back to Kirkwall and throw it away. Right after you abandon the plight of the Circle of Mages.
Aw, shit! You just got served.
Does anybody else get the feeling that this is going to end badly? Just me, huh?
I'm counting on it.
It's not all bad, Varric. Think of the stories you'll be able to tell later.
Yeah, think of that.
No offense, Daisy, but I could live without telling anyone we murdered you on some mountain. It's a little hard to make that one sound good.
Hey, it's hard to make any of the things I've done in this playthrough sound good. But I do it. It's a talent.
I thought putting a demon in a cave on Sundermount was a good idea in the first place.
Elves.
Where would you have put him?
To Winter, maybe? Or in the Anderfells? Further away from Kirkwall, that's for sure.
Too late now. Quick question. Is it bad that this last cave is called Pride's End? I'm sure it doesn't mean anything. Oh look, it's that demon/dragon cave map I was talking about before. Oh, it's Buddha. How's it going, buddy?
Something is wrong. This is where the spirit was bound. But now it feels empty.
Maybe he went to the bathroom.
Who bound this demon here and why?
There was a war long ago between my people and the Tevinter Imperium.
Those people always come up.
After the Magister sank,
they're always bad.
My people made a last stand here, fighting on the graves of our elders. I don't know if it was the Elvenarn or Tevinter who bound the spirit, but he was left here from the war.
Could it escape?
Maybe it freed itself.
Maybe you guys left the back door open and he got away.
It would have taken powerful magic to break him free of this prison. You couldn't just set him loose. Nobody could. Not without doing something terrible. This is very wrong.
We gotta find it!
It couldn't have just vanished. We'll track it down.
He shouldn't have been able to leave. What happened to him?
Yeah, good question.
Why happened?
Uh-oh.
Keeper. What have you done?
The demon's plan was always for you to complete the mirror. It would have been a doorway out of this prison and into our world. You would have been his first victim.
Nice going, Merrill.
I couldn't let that happen, Dalen.
So you banished the demon, right?
What did you do? Destroy the demon?
Yeah, it's dead. Right?
The demon hasn't been destroyed. Not yet. It's still here.
Wait, are you calling me a demon?
I couldn't fight it in the Fade while it was trapped. And I couldn't banish it without making it stronger.
So,
I made myself its prison.
Don't!
Kill me, and it dies too. Merrill will finally be safe.
Ah, jeez.
No! You can't ask the... I won't do this.
Step aside, I'll kill her.
You always knew your blood magic had a price, Darlene. I have chosen to pay it for you. Dareth Shira.
Whoa, she got big and prettier.
Traitor.
Die, woman!
The Red Wolf hunts you for the rest of your days.
You get to hear all the ghost voices of
dead elves. I was trying to rebuild my life. Why did you have to come back and destroy it?
Because it's funny.
We're cursed, the whole clan. And you brought this upon us.
Sure did.
Such arrogance.
Hadouken!
Achieve greatness by violence. I will show you the way.
Alright, show me. You ain't showing me shit. I'll use the equivalent of blood magic for melee guys. Reaver skills, bitch! I'll drink your blood and shit! Nobody bitches about the Reaver shit. But blood magic? That's bad. I guess maybe Reaver stuff is considered blood magic. Who knows? Die!
Dalen. Keeper. You've beaten it, Dalen. You are so much stronger than I imagined. The demon is dead.
Ooh, a happy ending.
Keeper,
oh, nice.
Let's leave this awful place.
Yeah.
The clan should hear the good news.
I agree. Wait a minute. You said you had to die.
You told us that the demon was bound to your life. It would only die with you.
Da-da-da-da-da-da. That's
you're
right, Merrill. You gotta stab your mom. Well, basically your mom. I'll get over it. It's just a flesh wound. Now fuck the sky! Hot! Yeah. Now that was an orgasm.
Keeper!
Ah, jeez.
What have you done? I don't want this! I never wanted this! Creators, please let this be a bad dream!
I need to find some words to comfort her.
I'll wake up and feel like an idiot and she'll scold me for not listening.
She was an idiot.
She brought this on herself. If she trusted you, she'd be alive.
That's right.
How can you still be encouraging her after all
that? Oh, shut up, Anders.
I don't know what to think now.
Think what I tell you.
If there was a price to pay, I should have paid it. She had no right to interfere.
You're a crazy bitch.
You wanted to rebuild a mirror that kills people, using magic you learned from a demon.
But I... No one should have been at risk but me. This never should have happened. I...
I should go to the clan. Someone needs to know, needs to come and take care of her.
I think we already took care of her. Don't you think? She looks pretty taken care of to me. Oh well, at least nothing worse can happen than her having to kill her own keeper, right? Alright, let's make a hasty retreat. No one has to know anything.
We'll just keeper came
ah,
here.
Ah, shit.
What's going on?
Busted.
Where is she?
She went on vacation.
Feneral. The keeper. She.
Look at her, Feneral. She's covered in blood.
She cut herself shaving.
What have you done, Merrill? Keeper. Can you hear me?
Not unless you got a horn that calls to heaven.
I should have guessed you'd turn on her, you monster.
Hey! Stand down, assholes!
No one is going to hurt Merrill while I'm here.
That's right, except me.
You murder our keeper and think you can threaten us, Shem.
Yes, I do.
We've suffered enough because of this traitor. It ends now.
Sweet! Kill the whole village! Watch your step, Shem! You don't know how long I've waited to murder you! You cunt! I don't know which one of you it is that kept saying that shit, because you all look the same, but still. I'll just kill all of you, and then I'll be guaranteed to have taken out the asshole who kept saying that shit. Come on, Mara, help me kill your clan! Dalish assassin? Where did he come from? That's random. See? She doesn't mind killing him, she just called him a blighter. Die! Woot!
This can't be. I'll wake up and this will be a terrible dream.
No, it's real. Just think of it this way. We're murdering your friends and family that you grew up with and that you've known your whole life. Well, at least that's over. Now we just go home and forget this ever happened. Oh shit, more elves. Well, gotta kill ya! Hey, it's the shopkeeper! This is for not giving me a discount, you dick! Fuck you! Yeah, another Dalish assassin randomly showing up. You're going down. Want to use the Watch Your Step Shem guy, isn't he? That's not him. Oh well. Marin? Nope, not him. I think he's already dead. Let's go with that. Hey! Your son Fenriel? I turned him into a demon! Just thought you should know that before I kill you. Oh, tying up loose ends. Good times. Get out from behind that counter, you slut! Got him! There you go, Merrill. We killed all of your friends. Aren't you happy now? It's actually possible to end that little conflict without killing all the elves. But what fun is that?
What are we talking about?
Believing. You do, I can tell. In freedom, in mages, in good spirits, in barred Templars. With more fire than the...
Indeed.
I miss it sometimes. Things being certain.
Well, you can be certain of this. Your friends and family are dead. And they ain't coming back. And on that note, let's go cheer Merrill up at her house. Turn that frown upside down, sweetums. Maybe I'll take you back. Nah, just kidding. I'm done with you. All right, Merrill.
Oh, so much death because of me.
Stop it! You're making me feel bad.
I've done everything wrong.
Not everything. You let me put it in. Learn from this.
Yes, you did. Now move forward and do better.
I will. Starting now.
I don't believe it.
I should have done this years ago.
Wait! Wait, we could sell that thing! Oh, jeez, you broke it. 7 years bad luck. Not that your luck's been particularly good thus far,
you were right.
But...
You were always right.
Wait, say that again.
No keeper.
Say it again.
No clan, no people. I have nobody but you.
That is the saddest thing
now?
You've ever said. I don't care. Do whatever.
Do what you want with your life. It's up to you.
Leaving anything up to me seems a bit dangerous now, don't you think?
True.
I suppose I have a lot to think about, don't I?
Yes, thank I you. Suppose. What are you thanking me for? Oh well, I guess you don't have a choice. Well, fucked these people up some more. It's always good, right? The highlight to me has to be Aveline getting called a bitch by the guy she wanted to fuck. Alright, so that's it for more Dragon Age 2 Asshole Edition. See you for the next one. We'll probably be done with this game in the next couple of parts, I would imagine. See ya!